my dogs with me, and they took off after a 8-point buck, and his antler dropped off his head right in front of me. This is the time of the year that the deer drop their antlers. You can still see the blood from the blood vessels that feed the antler. And it's a hefty, probably weighs about 1.5 pounds. And it's a nice little memento.